Even if you've never seen a Vincent Chase movie, chances are you've heard the name. We caught up with Chase and his entourage on the set of his directorial debut, Hyde.
Who's he calling an entourage?
A modern-day retelling.
Not me, I'm a relative. Get up off
that dick! What is the entourage?
Entourage is loosely based on my life and a group of my friends kind of living the dream.
So, should we go out tonight?
Definitely.
Oh, yeah.
All right, here we go.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, baby!
Vincent Chase. Vince is a movie star, and he's brought all of his buddies out to Hollywood to give them a taste of the good life that he's been given.
Hey, boy!
Hey, bro!
Vince is the ultimate die-hard, do-anything-for-his-friends kind of guy.
Vince, you take care of more people in Red Cross, huh?
I'd like to think they take care of me.
That's probably best to think of it that way, yeah.
He surrounds himself with people that he trusts. You know, his brother, Johnny Drama, has been out in Hollywood.
Johnny Drama is Vincent Chase's half-brother.
You're Vinny Chase's brother?
Yeah.
Wow, you look nothing like him.
Not even a little.
Vince is a big actor, Johnny Drama's a little actor.
He's been on every television show imaginable, yet no one knows his name.
What have you been in?
Everything.
Have you seen him in anything?
I've seen him in Viking Quest.
Really?
Victory!
Eric Murphy's Vincent Chase's best friend from childhood.
He has become Vince's manager.
How about if Vince and I come in and see you today?
See me? For what?
We need more money. Bye.
He had no real experience in Hollywood, but Vince knew that he could trust him.
You know they didn't teach you about budgets in spaghetti and meatballs class. Vinny has been on sets before, so I expected more from him.
I told you he was gonna yell at me.
Yeah, but he's yelling about me.
All the entourage members have served a purpose to Vince besides just being his best friend. Turtle, for all intents and purposes, was very much the low-level assistant slash driver.
Yo, stop following me, motherfucker!
Oh, no, no, we know each other.
Do you remember me?
Didn't you used to be really fat?
In the movie, he's coming to his own. Turtle's become a successful businessman.
And now he's a millionaire, and he still drives his buddy around. That's what makes these guys likable and believable as friends.
I'll put up the $8 million we need.
How much money did this guy make?
Oh, my. I will learn how to stop this phone from overtaking my comic CD. Lloyd!
Hurry!
What?
Sound the alarm. I'm ready for trouble.
Hollywood, when we're introduced to him. Ari has been promoted to the head of the studio. He's incredibly loyal.
15 years we've been together. You think I'm gonna abandon ship now?
Great at what he does, works on a very high level, and can be very offensive, says the unsayable.
Why did you stop taking the anger meds?
I didn't think they were working.
He's having trouble finishing.
Meaning that I can go all night. Boom.
He's a shark. He's the best at what he does.
Vinny Chase.
Ari Gold.
I hear you got something for me.
Something big.
And I want you to star in it.
Whatever I do next, I also want to direct. Ari.
Does he even know how to direct?
Ari.
It's the first movie that he greenlights with a new regime, and he's betting it all on Vince.
I know this movie is enormous. If it fails, your movie star goes down in flames quicker than Hindenburg.
If this movie tanks, Vince will not come back from this. Neither will I, and neither will you.
This could get ugly.
If it doesn't work out, we can always move back to Queens.
I don't want to go back to Queens, bro. I like the weather out here too much. Tell me.